of class 7. Today we will start the MS Excel chapter and continue with the lecture number 2. To open that chapter, that particular application, first we need to search where is MS Office present in our system. This is because MS Excel is a package of MS Office. Can you see, we will get over here MS Excel, and this our tab is present. Now student, in my previous lecture I told you what is the mean of cell address. Now today I will tell you how we can insert or increase or delete or make a table with the help of MS Excel. Come with me student, the first table I am going to make, that is student's name, and then afterwards, can you see that these table, these particular rows taking at least 2 rows. So by the help of this standing formatting, we can make and we can stretch our the particular column which we want to stretch. The next is father's name, student's father's name, and then next is their contact address. Okay, now these three I am going to make a table with the help of these three data. Now my first student's name is students Rahul, and then their father name is Firoz, and then contact numbers every I was writing, you write. Okay, now a second, again we need to select that particular data. I was write Sarvesh, a second name, and the father's name Manoj. Father's name is Manoj, and the contact address is whatever, like this. Okay, now this is the contact address which we are using for the particular person. Now my dear students, I have to convert this in a proper table. So I tell you how to, first I need to tell you how to copy and paste data, because I want to make this table big and I don't want to write again and again things, because I told you only how to make a table. Can you see, I have selected the particular section and then I press Ctrl C, and wherever I want to paste my data, there I will do Ctrl V. Again, if I want to be proceed, I again do Ctrl V, doing the selection area, and then again do Ctrl V, so again it will be present. Now I have to convert in a particular row section. I will click over there and select the all border option, and then we have to select the particular table which you want all border, and go that tab and select the all border option. Can you see our table is converted in a particular row and section column. Now students, I want to change the color of this particular text, so I will click over there and change the color of particular text. I make it red, you make whatever you want. So in this way we can format our text and make it very attractive. Okay, this is the decoration of table only, nothing else students. Now I forgot to put father's name between father's name and contact address to the student's roll number. So now what I have to do, I will click over in a B section and right click over there, and by the right click of the mouse we will get insert option. In the insert option we will write, because I need a proper column, so I will write insert entire column, and okay. Can you see one column is, we will get to insert. Now you remind that I don't want it again, so I want to delete it, then select that particular and right click and use the delete option, entire column. Can you see it will delete it? So by this way we can insert and delete the array. Copy data, I told you how to copy. Okay students, now with the help of cut, copy, paste, we can also move our data. This chapter is not new for you. So you have to go through with the exercise, whatever the questions, inquiries there, you can ask me by the phone. Thank you so much.